Politics now. As the final push to Election Day continues, a Trump train parade made its way through Knoxville yesterday. WATE viewer sent us this video from that event. Organizer Caden Hibbert tells us the parade went from Kingston Pike to Hardin Valley Academy. It also served as a back the blue parade for local law enforcement. And hey, Tennessee.